Hello, my people. Good morning, good afternoon, and good evening. Anytime you come across this video. So please, my friends, my fans, if you are not yet subscribed, please subscribe to my YouTube channel, turn on the notification bell, comment, like, so that whenever I load a new video, you'll be the first person to be notified. So today, I'll be showing you how to tie a gele with Ankara, with Ankara in different style and different. So today I will be using 2 yards, not 6 yards this time. I will be using 2 yards how to tie a gele with it. So keep watching and let's go there. So this is it. You can see I will fold it and have this length. With this length, I will be printing my steps. You can use 3 and I will have enough. So let's go. Let's go, let's go, let's go. So my Ankara is folded. What I need to do now, I just have to start printing my sleeves. See, you just have to like turn it. This is straight again. See, what you just need to do, you just have to like turn it like this. You see, turn it and you have it together. See. Again, so I just have to lay it on my head first. You see, that's the first step. I have 3 already. Then I need to arrange it well. 2 and 3. So go. When you lay it on your head, you need to arrange it before tying it. This is how you give a little bit of space, 1, 2, 3. The same thing the other side. See? Okay. You need to hold it with your neck here.
See the way I'm doing it. When you take it back, let me tell you something. When you bring it back, you see, when you bring it back here, you take the other one to the other side, pin it with your neck. Then you still go to continue with the step. You see, this one is the other one, the down one, you still go to continue. So. You see already, if you can see this very way, already, you see, it's just for you to take it and press it down. So we go again. You see, this is the fourth. I have my sixth here. I don't know if you can see it. And I have the seventh up here. You see, 1, 2, 3. So I'll keep on going. Already, I have 6 steps already. I'll still keep on doing this one. If you want to put more, like more steps before, you can still turn it once. May give you 9 steps. So as you can see, I have my 6 step already. I have my 6 step. So what I need to do, I'm going to show you what I'm doing now. What I need to do, I'll just start by printing. I don't know if you can see it. Print it. Print. See what I got.
So now I've printed. What I need to do first, I have to unroll this very one here. The same thing, you arrange it so that you will not. You see, now I will release it. You can see pin it with your hand because now I'm focusing this front first. I just unrolled this one because I'm going to lay this one on it. So that's why I have to make this balance. So now you can see. So I need to go. Just have to print it back again. I'll still keep on moving the other side. Okay. Let's see. It's gonna be like this, like that, like that. It's so easy, but you don't need to be rushed. You just need
carefully, slowly. Then you do it. You don't need to be rushed. Otherwise, you will get it right. You see. So I will just have to unraise it. So that's how. You see.
I will still keep on doing this because this is going to be the last.
So this is not enough to so what we need to do, even this very one, this one, if you want to tie it on the in the back, you can still do it. It gave you order, it will give you this very style. But if you want to change this tie, this one, you can change it. I'm going to show you how. First, let's finish this one first. So what I need to do, I'll just turn my back. This one, you can tie it now. Like this, you can tie it at the same time. Just bring it out, but I'm not going to bring it out because I'm not yet true. I'm going to do this other style at the same time. So I need to tie it on the back. So as you can see, I've tied it. I need to arrange it. So what I need to do in this back, I just angle it on that. This one, oh, when you tie it, you have to do it like this. 601. Open it a little bit. Use it to wrap this. You can see. You need to wrap it, and at the same time you bring it. You have to shorten it in here. So you see the back really shocking. Even though you don't make this kind of my hairstyle, this my hairstyle, you can still tie the same thing. You can still tie the same thing, I will give you the same thing as well. So what I need to do now, I already done with my hair tie, then I just need to push it back a little bit. If you want it to be, if you want to push it forward, you can do it. If you want to push it back, you can see the, but it will be the same style, it will change. So now
So, it's done. This is my 2 years hair tie is done. Yeah. So, it's done. It is done, 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 done. Yeah, so this also is 2 years. I'm going to tie just simple tie, wash it. So I have to fold it into two like the other one. 2 years, I have to fold it to two. What I need to do, I just have to take the hair, lay it in my hair like this, and I will make sure that it's the same length. So I don't need to the back. You see the front. So I have to do like this. This is I have to shocking this one. So you see. So now what I need to do, I have to twist it like two or three times. I have three times twisting. So what I need to do, I just have to take this back. You see, so.